Hello friends, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we'll be learning how we can change the alignment of heading in HTML. For that, the CSS property text align is used. The values we can set here is left, center and right. By default, H1 is on the left, is aligned on the left. Using the text align property, we will change its alignment. Here's your default code. Code17.html, we have saved it under Amit Thinks directory, as you can see here. Now let's say we need to change the heading H1 alignment. For that, use the style. So we want it for H1, therefore we will be using H1. And under that, we will be setting the text align property. And the value for property would be center, because we want to center it. So I'll save it now. Now to run it, go to the directory and double click on it. On double click, you can see now our heading is in the center. The default is left. We can also set it on the right side. Now I've saved it. Now I'll refresh it. Here you can see we have set it on the right. Let us keep it center, save it again and check it. In this way, we can easily change the heading alignment. If you want to set it as an attribute, you can use the style attribute here and add the same settings here. That is the same text align property with the value center. That's it. In this video, we learned how we can easily change the heading alignment in HTML using text align property. With that, we have set the alignment to center. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you liked it. Stay tuned for more videos on HTML.